Good morning. I'm going to share some behind-the-scenes footage with you. Danny life. Let's go.
Today I'm going to show you our secret little hideout, which is the stunt shed.
Hello!
Hello! Let's get started!
Just on our way to Lugala in County Wicklow, otherwise known as the Garden of Ireland. Actually getting like literal goosebumps. Today we are shooting the fight against two of the biggest guys that our casting director could find. The beard is the source of all my strength, which is why we just spent half an hour bringing it back to life.
This is where all the hard work and the blood and the sweat and the tears come out. And these are some of the weapons. This is Freydis' knife, so it's a reindeer horn. I've named this one Drapur, which means the one that slays. We have an array of swords and shields. And then we've got this my newest element, a broken shield. And it's quite difficult to balance it. It's pretty cool.
After playing with axes and swords and blood all day, it's a bit of returning home for me. It goes forever. Right down there, we can see Catty Cat. Yeah, we didn't really have to act the awe and wonder that the Greenlanders were meant to feel in the script. We could feel it. The crew call this Ragnarok because this looks like Ragnar's head and nose, and he's holding like a broccoli in his mouth with that little tree.
He got me in my rib and I was like, it's a good shot. It's a really good shot. And then 3 days later, I was still like, that was still a good shot.
He punched me in the face once, but I never knew it would be a good
job. I bled my own blood.
This is what true Vikings are made of.
It's good, I needed to have it. Like, life got too big for me. I got a little brother. And I got a little brother.
These guys aren't coming off because they're the real deal.
It's battle time. Today we're doing the Battle of Jomsburg. So it's a pretty big fight. We need to add blood.
This is my favorite fight.
It's sweet syrup.
We get dirtier and sweatier and bloodier. They've all been training for like 5 months for this make or break moment.
Yeah! Something that I really respect is how intertwined these sets are with the natural world. That definitely adds a level of authenticity. It's really such a privilege to work with such amazing artists who create such an authentic world. Whether it be Catty Cat Outer Harbour, whether it be Battleground, any of the beautiful rivers that we sail up, this is Lugala.
What a day. I hope you enjoyed the footage. And I hope you enjoy the show. Cheers.